Hi guys, Heart of Fashion here. Today I'm going to show you how to take your everyday eyeshadows and if you have MAC pigments and turn them into a nail polish. I used from MAC Cornflower Pigment, and it's this really cool kind of ice blue. It's kind of showing up purpley on camera, but it's really easy, so let's go ahead and get started. So today I'm going to be using Cornflower Pigment from MAC. If you don't have a loose eyeshadow or a pigment, you can also take any of your pressed eyeshadows and use those as well. Next, I'm taking from OPI the color Alter Ego, and I'm going to make a small puddle here on my piece of paper. This is a white pinkish sort of color, but you can also use clear. Next, I'm going to take the Cornflower Pigment and mix it with a puddle of polish. Make sure to mix it thoroughly, and be sure not to add too much pigment because it'll make it very thick and goopy. After mixing, all that's left to do is apply. And here's the finished result. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. It's super easy, and I'll catch you guys later. All right, bye.